We're here at the Goodwood Revival Festival. This is essentially a classic car meet, but scratching the surface, there's so much more to it. This really is a celebration of British culture and really embodies the spirit that Hendrick's is all about. It's really a real celebration of iconic British brands, and Hendrick's fits in so well as being such an iconic brand. It's iconic for other reasons as well. It's classically British, but also very unusual. It's made with roses and cucumbers. It's old and yet modern. There's this whole world of Hendrick's happening here today. So the Hendrick's lawn, we're in the Brooklands lawn. We have, of course, a little game of croquet.
Croquet, ladies and gentlemen, we need two teams, not two. Friends of Goodwood, the winner!
We have our Hendrick's horseless carriage of curiosities. Old railway carriage built in the 1890s that we've restored, refurbished and converted into a museum to the curious and unusual items, historical object art, all sorts of strange and crazy machines and contraptions.
Every so often we give all the cucumbers we grow a little bit of air and a little tickle we find helps them grow, helps the cucumbers grow.
We also have an old Bedford van serving some cocktails. The Hendrick's piano bar, a bar with a little piano built into the front. We're serving some iconic classic British drinks. We're serving the aviation drink made famous in the 1930s. Hendrick's gin, some fresh lemon juice, maraschino liqueur, the gin fizz, all-time classic cocktail, and of course Hendrick's and tonic served with cucumber. We're really glad to be here. It's a kind of perfect day for Hendrick's to show what we do. Bring the Hendrick's world to this wonderful festival.
If you want to buy a drink for a policeman, Hendrick's we would think for a policeman. We like Hendrick's when it's hot, or even when it's not. We will drink up all the lot with a policeman. Da-da.